Yeah, and I just called you guys straight away. This is just unreal.
Just wait there a minute.
Yeah. You talked to the young man?
Yeah. The kid said he was walking home when his ball fell off the overpass. That's when he discovered the body around 10 a.m.
Yeah, just as well. It could have been a couple of days until someone else found her. So there's no one else to corroborate his story?
Not according to him.